TimesNet, a new horizon in time series analysis for savvy investors. TimesNet represents a notable advancement in the domain of time series analysis, which is a fundamental area of study for investors. The method, conceived by Wu et al. In 2023, is engineered to provide a cutting-edge solution for analyzing time-ordered data, a common scenario in financial markets. The key innovation in TimesNet lies in its utilization of a 2D kernel design, enabling the model to learn appropriate representations for diverse tasks. This feature underscores its task generality, positioning TimesNet as a foundational model for various analytical applications within and potentially beyond time series analysis. Investors, particularly those involved in quantitative analysis, often rely on time series analysis to decipher historical data trends, make informed predictions about future asset values, and design robust investment strategies. Here are some scenarios illustrating how investors might harness the capabilities of TimesNet. Market trend analysis. Employing TimesNet, investors can delve into historical stock price data to unearth prevailing market trends. By doing so, they could gain insights into the momentum and direction of the market, which in turn could guide their buy, hold, or sell decisions. For instance, by applying TimesNet to a dataset of daily closing prices of a particular stock or a market index over a specific period, investors could identify patterns such as bullish or bearish trends, helping them to make more informed investment decisions. Asset value prediction. TimesNet could be harnessed to analyze past asset value data, thereby aiding investors in predicting future asset values. This is paramount for portfolio management and crafting investment strategies that align with an investor's financial goals and risk tolerance. As an example, by employing TimesNet to evaluate historical real estate price data in a certain region, investors could derive predictive models to forecast future real estate values, which could be instrumental in real estate investment decision-making. Risk assessment. The sophisticated analysis offered by TimesNet could assist in evaluating the volatility and risk associated with different investment options. By analyzing fluctuations in asset values over time, investors could gain a clearer understanding of the risk profile of various investment opportunities. For instance, analyzing the historical price volatility of different asset classes using TimesNet could enable investors to assess and compare the risk levels associated with each, aiding in the diversification and risk management of their investment portfolios. Benchmarking. The comprehensive benchmarking provided within TimesNet's GitHub repository could serve as a valuable resource for investors looking to compare the performance of different analytical models or investment strategies. For example, investors could utilize the benchmarks to compare TimesNet's performance against other time series analysis models or frameworks, thereby gaining insights into the relative strengths and weaknesses of different analytical approaches. The open availability of TimesNet's code and scripts on its GitHub repository is a significant asset for investors and analysts interested in exploring advanced analytical techniques. This accessibility enables them to delve deeper into the functionalities of TimesNet, potentially developing customized solutions tailored to their specific investment scenarios and analytical needs. By embracing such advanced tools like TimesNet, investors are better positioned to navigate the complexities of financial markets, ultimately contributing to more informed and potentially more profitable investment decisions.